There's two things I know for sure. She was sent here from heaven, and she's daddy's little girl. As I drop to my knees by her bed at night, she talks to Jesus, and I close my eyes, and I thank God for all of the joy in my life. Oh, but most of all, for butterfly kisses after bedtime prayer, sticking little white flowers all up in her hair. Walk beside the pony, daddy, it's my first ride. I know the cake looks funny, daddy, but I sure tried. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something right to deserve a hug every morning and butterfly kisses at night. Sweet 16 today, she's looking like her mama a little more every day. One part woman, the other part girl, to perfume and makeup from ribbons and curls, trying her wings out in a great big world. But I remember, gave me butterfly kisses with her mama there, sticking little white flowers all up in her hair. Walk me down, it's just about time. Does my wedding gown look pretty, daddy? Daddy, don't cry. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something right to deserve her love every morning and butterfly kisses. I couldn't ask God for more. Man, this is what love is. I know go, but I'll always remember every hug in the morning and butterfly kisses.
On September 23rd, 1962, Roger married Marlene Dorothy Dierenfeld at Peace Lutheran Church in Wall Lake, Iowa.
Say, only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I?
It was awfully nice to see all of just those people in church. It's a beautiful wedding.
Following Saturday night, we had a wedding dance at Arcadia at the American Legion Hall there.
Well, When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be. When I grew up and fell in love, I asked my sweetheart, what lies ahead? Will we have rainbows day after day? Here's what my sweetheart said. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be. Now I have children of my own. They ask their mother, what will I be? Will I be handsome? Will I be rich? I tell them tenderly. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be, que sera, sera.
Moon River, wider than a mile, I'm crossing you in style someday. Oh, dream maker, you heart. Breaker, wherever you're going, I'm going your way. To drifters off to see the world, there's such a lot of world to see. We're after the same. My huckleberry friend, Moon River, and me. Wherever you're going, I'm going your way. To drifters off to see the world, there's such a lot of world to see. We're after that same. My huckleberry friend, Moon River, and me.
I see trees of green. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
And from now on, Slim Jim and a Coke. Park out by the water just to watch that river flow. Grab my guitar from the back seat, write a song just for me. Sing it for the blue sky and a couple live oak trees and think of home. Grab my phone from my pocket. Instead of saying tomorrow, I'm gonna knock on mama. I call mama.
Nibbling on sponge cake, watching the sun bake. All of those tourists covered with oil. Drumming my six string on my front porch swing. Smell those shrimp, they're beginning to boil. Wasting away again in Margaritaville. Searching for nothing to show but this brand new tattoo. But it's a real beauty, a Mexican cutie. How it got here, I haven't a clue. Wasting away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. Now I think, hell, it could be my fault. Stepped on a pop top, cut my heel, had to cruise on back home. But there's booze in the blender, and soon it will render that frozen concoction that helps me hang on. Wasting away. Thank you.
anybody from a burning building. She's never rocked Central Park to a half a million fans screaming out her name. She's never hit a shot to win the game. She's never left her footprints on the moon. She's never made a solo hot air balloon ride around the world. No, she's just your everyday average girl, but she's somebody's hero. A hero to her baby with a skinned up knee. A little kiss is all she needs.
Good job, Truby.
No Santa Claus. Or look what the store just brought. Thank God for kids. And we'd all live in a quiet house without Big Bird or a Mickey Mouse. Who laid on the couch? Thank God for kids.
Thank God for kids. There's magic for a while. Special kind of sunshine and a smile. Do you ever stop and think or wonder why?
The nearest thing to heaven is a child. Daddy, how does this thing fly? And 100 other where's and why? I really don't know, but I try. Thank God for kids. When I look down in those trusting eyes that look to me, I realize there's love that I can't buy. Thank God for kids.
Thank God for kids. There's magic for a while. A special kind of sunshine and a smile. Do you ever stop and think or wonder why?
the nearest thing to heaven is a child. When you get down on your knees tonight and thank the Lord for his guiding light, pray they turn out right. Thank God for kids. Thank God for kids.
And we'll remember when.